elongate.
God damn it, man.
I had the line, dude, and I was blocked.
Losing it.
Whoa, that was weird. Oh my god.
On the roof, behind.
What are they playing today, Eric?
That's a good question.
Sounds like Warzone.
Something with a roof.
I think they've been playing Warzone recently,
COD.
So.
Probably COD.
It adds up. Unless they added roofs to Overwatch.
Yeah, there are.
I mean, there are.
Valorant has... No, Valorant doesn't have any roofs. Neither does CS. Unless you're on Vertigo, which the whole map is a roof. Oh. That could have been fucking bad.
Okay, sure.
How you doing back there, Eric?
Awful.
The good news is, next season, I promise Supercross will be more fun for everyone. I can make that a guarantee. And also blame me for making main events 12 people when we consistently have 13 or 14 showing up, so F me.
When's the race end?
You crossed way after that, so it's two to go here. Ending on 9. Everyone ending on 9.
Nah, dude, I'm gonna end on 8. Yeah.
Anarchy.
I mean, it's...
Is Eric battling to not get lapped?
No, I'm not gonna battle that. I'm just gonna body him again.
Hey, all you have to do is stay ahead on this lap. Easy.
I mean, I'm not trying to make him lose. I just wanna, you know, little kiss in the judge. Yeah. Well, he wasn't there for me to cut left on this time, so we're good.
Consider who you're going to do it to and ask yourself, do you want to hear about it for the rest of your life?
And he's already done one, so.
White flag for leaders, white flag for leaders.
Everyone starts shit on Eric. Well, you fucked me over back in 09.
Don't go left here, dude. Should I just dive bomb here, dude? I can't even.
Got him.
I got him.
Yo, wait.
I got you.
Oh, bet.
Did I get you? Oh, I got you.
Oh, man. Checkers on 9. Checkers on 9.
Yeah, you got this.
And I never will.
Eric does not have to finish this lap.
Lap cars line up on the inside, right? Yeah.
Yeah, sorry when I hit you, Priest. I got a little swirly.